I love it when she's mean.
She hasn't been a bitch to me. I don't
see. She knows what she's doing. And she knows how to work it, and that's the most important. That's probably why she's such a big star.
I just feel like she's a little girl lost in a storm sometimes. You know, there's just like a whole whirlwind of things going on around her. And sometimes she gets caught up in it.
Anyway.